she feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. Just when you mean to tell her that you have no love to give her, she gets you on her wavelength. She lets the river answer. You've always been her lover, and you want to travel with her. You want to travel blind, and you know you will trust her, for she's touched your perfect body with all mine. Yes, and Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water, and he spent a long time watching from a lonely wooden tower. When he knew for certain only a drowning man could see, he said all men will be sailors then until the sea shall free them. But he himself was broken long before the sky would open. Forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath your wisdom like a stone. And you want to travel with him. You want to travel blind, and you know you will trust him, for his touch, your perfect body with his mind. Now Suzanne takes your hand, she leads you to the river. She is wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counters, and the sun pours down like honey on Our Lady of the Harbor. And she shows you where to look amid the garbage and the flowers. There are youths in the ceiling, children in the morning. They are leaning out for love. They will lean that way forever, while Suzanne holds the mirror. To travel with her, you want to travel blind, and you know you will find her, for you've touched her perfect body.